A new tonight, Hillsborough County deputies arrested a man they believe sexually assaulted a woman last week. Detectives say Eliezer Lima is now behind bars. Deputies believe he attacked the victim as she was walking out of the Aqua Lounge Sunday morning. Lima is facing several charges, which include aggravated battery.